balls off.
That's what you do to other people.
Good job.
Here we go.
And then get right here, babe. I got it. Who's South Carolina playing this week?
Citadel.
Citadel.
And they're losing. They're winning by two.
They're winning by two.
In the
South
fourth
Carolina.
Quarter.
They're winning by two.
Now, are they winning or losing?
They're winning right now by two.
16-14.
Hey, Blue.
Yes, sir.
What was your number? I missed, put it in.
423.
Uh-huh.
217.
Yeah.
28. Uh-huh. 7-2.
Okay, I accidentally put 5 on that.
Okay.
The old ball coach didn't go out with the loss. Game from up on my way.
Huh?
Of Steve Spurrier.
Really?
About 20 minutes from where I live. I live in Bristol, Tennessee.
Okay.
From Johnson City, Tennessee.
Yeah.
Ball's off! Yeah, 2-4.
Go!
One.
Kroger's, yeah, Sam.
She won't let you rock her anymore. She used, when she was a little baby, she wouldn't rock her.
Yeah.
She won't let me do that. She
won't let me do that. Until they said, no, I don't want to be rocked no more. But then what I would do is go in their bedroom.
No, Chelsea does that with Parker. And then she falls asleep. John has to go with
her. I'd read a book, the same book. Maybe three times before they went.
Oh, find that
fish. Those things don't bounce, do they?
No,
that's just bump. She told them they could give her some ibuprofen. That was all she wanted. She wasn't going to take anything else.
Mm-hmm.
But she was taking Tylenol PM, I think, is what helped her. So
yeah.
That's just Tylenol and Benadryl.
Tylenol arthritis could probably help her better. That's what I take.
Come on,
she fouled it.
I know it's hard to tell. That was
nice. Oh no, shit, get out.
They look just alike. Just Alice is one a little bit lighter.
Mm-hmm.
More red than theirs is. Theirs is.
Yeah.
Somebody over there. Those people that were. I think the Gamecocks were beating Sizzle 16-14.
Yeah, but Sizzle just got a
score.
Did it come back on?
Come on, babe. Keep your eye on it. You can do it.
That's why you were holding it. Sizzle got the touchdown.
Carolina.
Oh, Carolina's ahead of Sizzle.
Okay. All right.
Somebody, I thought I heard somebody say Sizzle got a touchdown. She wanted to come out of the house.
Yeah.
I got two nephews like that.
One year that they had the Clemson Carolina game, the Carolina beat them.
Go, babe!
John got up the next morning and she kicked.
Hey, where's your other umpire?
He had to go take his insulin shot.
Insulin
shot.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, he forgot to bring it in here, and you'll have parking lot is.
Oh. You couldn't get the guy to give him a ride?
He wasn't over here. With the cart.
When you need him, huh? Did you see the thing in the news about the school teacher that gave the child an insulin shot and it wasn't even the right child, it was the wrong child?
No.
And she wasn't supposed to anyway, but the little child started feeling bad. She dropped her, she'd ordered her parents give her her shots before she comes to school. The teacher came, told her to come over there, gave her a shot, and then her blood sugar dropped real low. And they wouldn't even call EMS.
Wow.
The parents probably gonna sue her, but right. And it was the wrong child on the medicine. Mm-hmm. It had a different child's name on it.
Wow.
And then they said, it was too expensive to call an EMS. It was going to call an EMS. They just gave her some candy and some fruit and some soft drinks to get the blood sugar back up.
Yeah.
Right. And of course, you know, it was a diabetic child. But, you know, she wouldn't have been in the first place the school nurses had been, not the teacher.
I know it. I don't even know why the teacher had it.
Y'all know the Ken and Jack Reeds. I know these guys played with them. So, from the ones from St. George, that they had their son Jacob and then Hannah. She's a little bit younger than the guy. She's
I've
the
heard
one,
of Ken.
Yeah, Hannah's the one that had the Tommy John surgery. She's a pitcher, too. But, see, they coach the JV and the varsity at DA.
Mm-hmm.
But, you know, their son Jacob, he's been a diabetic since 4. Diabetic. They've got two kids that are, you know, bad diabetics. And he played he was running back for Westchester Academy this year. He did a great job. You know, good and well, I don't really see the college is going to take
well,
will they?
Field goal kicker for South Carolina.
Yeah.
Is a doctor.
Yeah.
Brian?
Okay, well then,
if he wears a puppy, he's within control.
Yeah.
Then,
but I mean, he's had a lot. Their family, I'll tell you what, they're a hard luck family. They had so much between mm-hmm. the two children. I mean, Jacob had a broken hip, he had a fractured hip, had surgery.
So that was making
He's been a cribber since we sent him to have him trained. And it's been probably about 4 years since I've had his teeth done. But, I mean, winter before last. I've fed him extra fat stuff, good food. Never put any weight back on him. And I couldn't afford to spend $1,000 with the vet and have the vet come out with him. He got down on a Friday to 6.
There you go.
I got spray in my car if I need it. But Mr. was like that old man. She was never a real friendly. She didn't really at you. You know, if you brought her something to eat, she was happy to see you. But she wasn't a real loving horse. And he was kind of like, he was like,
need you.
Yeah, my baby is laying down in that stall when I came in the barn. He was trying to get up. He couldn't get up. I couldn't get him up by myself because I was afraid to fall. I thought if I could have gotten out of the way, I couldn't. I was afraid to. And Chase came up there. Chase was afraid to even try to help me. He's always been a little bit afraid of horses. And Larry was over there, and he said, we can't get him up. We can't get up. So we had to go ahead and put him down the next morning. The guy that Larry called him. He came over there and brought his track over. Of course, my road was pretty bad, but he took it off out there in the paved road out there, brought it in, and dug the. He's close to his mom. She's over across the fence by the power lines. The Mr. was into the pasture. And I hated it, I tell you.
Here we go.
Hit ball. Yeah, we had the guy. or the vet called a guy with a backhoe.
This one only charged me $150, thank God. But Emmy, we had to do her, I didn't, I think, which it was Mr. Jimmy Judy's backhoe. And,
hey, don't let them make the call for you.
That's what they've been doing, though. I've noticed that about that coach. He did it. And they really should have allowed him to play.
Hey, I want to hear that from my bleachers.
Yeah. Well, that sunshine out there feels nice and toasty.
All right, let's go.
Yeah. They were beating everybody 24, 25 to nothing. But he was coming over there and helping all of his kids, showing them how to stand. John does that too, but I mean, he was so nice. And his little fellas, the ones he had, even the little bit, they every one of them hit the ball.
Yeah.
They come up, whack, they get that ball, they get that ball.
Help yourself out here, Ray.
I told him, I said, well, Ray, help us out here. You did a good job.
Ray, help the boys, help the boys. Look at Riley, here we go, babe.
Now you ready?
My husband had said, you know, Dad, I don't want to be like Dad. I said, well, Dad was done good enough. Now. He starts with that again. He's had an undefeated season.
Yeah.
Oh. But he was a play. Well,
a piece of fence right by the gate, by her stall. I was, because she's broken two of the posts were broken off, two of the one at the gate and the one by the hill. So I had two posts for them. And the first thing I think of was I brought out Chase broke their head on one. I brought the other pair out. He said, here, Austin, you try. Chase put a spot. Austin dug me up on two holes. Chase did. I said, well, Austin, you know, I've always seen people that need more to do something. They break what they're working with so they don't have to work. That's Chase. Yeah.
All right, she's awake because I just saw Michelle pick her up and set her down. It was a long nap.
Well, it was 11 o'clock when they went there. I mean, she had tried getting her to sleep in the living room there. That wasn't working. Sky, Michael went to get Sky. Get her something, and they didn't do her sandwich right. She's picky. She's almost as picky as my son is, isn't she?
With Sky?
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Picky.
Picky like
this. See, if that one's right, always box, it's his core. Go through the drive-thru. He only eats meat, cheese on his
cheeseburger.
He
don't
eat mayonnaise, mustard, ketchup. If they put their meat on it, scrape them off, he'll take it back to them.
Mm-hmm.
He will not eat it.
I will not eat a hamburger.
I don't like ketchup. You know, only thing I eat ketchup on is ketchup. Michelle will eat it on everything. She takes her meat.
The only thing that I would use ketchup for is I do half ketchup, half A1 sauce, and that's to dip or
sprinkle. Why did you make up a...
And then you don't taste the ketchup.
Yeah, I mix up ketchup and regular, just pure horseradish and a little bit of, maybe a little bit of Texas Pete mixed up cocktail sauce. I want some oysters, so y'all.
I like them if they're fried and if they're small. I don't like those big ones. Because they don't fry them done.
I like them fried. But I love them roasted out on the fire. John got some for his mother-in-law's birthday in Washington this year. He got them in downtown Columbia somewhere. They were singles, and John got those oysters and it was good and hot. So I told John, I said, I can eat a bushel by myself. He bought two bushels. There wasn't a good many people eating. What's the matter, Mom? I said, those things are so big, you could only eat about a quarter of a bushel of those. I mean, you'd go out fast if you eat them, but he was cooking on top of the basket. Come on, babe. Come on. Settle down now.
Black 22.
Austin, I said, I'd like to put this sun out there in the farm.
Hey, watch the front again.
Stay out, kid. Here we go.
Huh. Yeah, that sun's got to be glaring right there. It's the hardest where she is.
Oh, we got the other one.
Right there, here we go.
That's a credit.
Okay, read that.
I'm looking at, but there's another one out there that's kind of orange, too.
Yeah. I saw Sky take her mouthpiece out. So that's when I said, I think that's Sky. But I wasn't sure.
Sid!
The number seven looks like Sky.
Awesome!
So, yeah.
And she's got a white bow in her hair, that's Sky.
Is that him?
I don't know.
Black 26!
See things. But I looks like she's almost an adult. But they got the long line, but they got the short feet. So, I saw him by accident one time. On Facebook.
Oh, okay.
Because I do a lot. I get a lot of kittens and cats videos and pictures and all that.
You know, at one time I probably had 30 cats out there. But they all, I fed them all, but didn't have any mice or rats. Now I've got some mice in the house and I have trouble getting rid of.
Like I said, I've been just getting
You watching me sit over there.
Short threw it to first, and first missed the ball.
Yeah. She had enough time to get it right.
Right.
balls, no strike.
She's trying to keep it from hitting. Sometimes you gotta let them hit and let your players catch the ball and not drop them.
Carolina lost 23-22.
You got a hole.
Do what?
You got a hole in your scarf?
I can't hear you. What'd you say?
Go Citadel.
Go Citadel.
Go there and not have her. Look, she's going down the road. I'll go see if I can chase her down. I'll see y'all in the
That's day. True. That is
well, nice
true.
Talking to you.
We got a touchdown. Listen to this. We don't believe it.
Hey, back up, kid. Come on.
We threw a touchdown. A flag was thrown after we made the touchdown.
By the way, stay here.
The offensive lineman wasn't set when the ball was tight. It took that long to throw the flag.
Hey! Get it back up the middle. Yeah.
Everybody, let's go.
She wants to waste time. This is a bunch of crap. You're winning by 9 runs or whatever, and you're calling time.
Right here.
time you got, sir?
Ball game.
Ball game!
Oh, here it is.